The Magnum is a six-shot revolver that is sold for $2,000 at armory dealers only. It is one of the most powerful weapons, with a torso shot doing 44 damage and a limb shot doing 37.4 damage. It does fall a bit on his headshot damage though, with only a 1.4 times multiplier, making you do 61.6 damage, but nonetheless it is still a very powerful weapon. Because this weapon has the lowest ammo of all of them alongside the mare, it is best used to take well-aimed shots and make sure they count. If you decide to not hold down on it and decide to just spam click, well, it'll just click. There's not really much else to say to that. This weapon is good at really any range. At close range, you can hip fire and just spam the hell of that hammer cooldown. At medium range, you don't need to go for those perfect well-aimed shots, but you probably should. And at long range, you can go for those really well-aimed shots and just get those perfect headshots. This is a really agile weapon for how much damage it can do, so make sure you use advantage of that too. Here are a couple items that I think are pretty good to pair with the Magnum. First up, I have the Balisong or the Baton. Since they're both really fast weapons that you can spam and they both finish at incredibly fast speeds, they're always good to bring along with a slow-firing weapon like the Magnum. Next up, we have the Stun Grenade. No matter what range you're at, you can just throw a Stun Grenade on someone and get those headshots that you always want. And finally, we have an Incendiary Nade or Molotov. These always work good because that 40 damage you get from fire damage can just be an absolute lifesaver. Overall, the Magnum is a really good weapon and you should definitely try it out if you haven't already. And that right there is gonna wrap up this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna make this a series because this is just honestly, this was really fun to film, really fun to, you know, voice act, whatever you want to call it. It was just a great video to do. Expect more to come soon, even something like stupid like the lockpick. I don't know what I'm gonna do, to be honest. But yeah, that pretty much wraps it up. So I hope you enjoy the video and I'll see you next time.